Hello, in this video I want to show you how to update the drivers for Corsair Dark Core RGB Pro SE mouse. And to do this you'll need to get the ICUE app on your PC, then open it and find your mouse. Go for the device settings, and here at the top you can check for any firmware updates. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.